life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June, I said that's life.
That's life.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down.
What are you looking to get?
Oh, just give me anything. Whatever you think. Thanks. So, Bill, what's up?
Not much, really. Oh, before I forget, happy birthday, man. Oh, and Harry's here.
Hey, Ben, happy birthday. So, how you been?
Not too good. I just lost my job.
Too bad.
No, really. It's fine. Home sweet home.
Are you telling me you built a time machine? Out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style? Besides,
hey, Chief. I'm getting a weird signal.
What is it?
I don't know what it is, but whatever it is, it's very high up.
Hey, come here, look at this. Seems like it's in the ocean.
The ocean? Gojira. Set up defenses. Hey, where is that thing heading?
What do you mean? The thing in the sky?
Yeah.
It's heading to the southern part of the city.
What? Okay. Alright. Well, I'll be there.
Monday, Monday. So good to me. Monday morning. It was all I hoped it would be. Oh, Monday morning, couldn't guarantee.
Hello?
Hey, what are you up to?
Oh, nothing much. I just made breakfast.
Exciting. So, you lost your job?
Yeah, right now I'm just looking the paper. Ugh, crap. I have a job interview. Gotta go.
Okay, so why do you think it's this Gojira or Gojira, however the hell you say it, why do you think it's this thing?
Gojira? Well, there's not been a lot of talk about him.
I know about him because a scientist down in Japan told me about it. According to his research, the thing mutated from nuclear radiation.
Do you know what it looks like at least?
I don't know what it looks like, but the locals in Japan told me all about it. It was this massive aquatic creature with spikes all along its back. And apparently that's not even the one that's coming to us. The first Gojira was in Japan, 1954, around 10 years after the bombings. The first Gojira completely destroyed Osaka. After that, they say it walked back into the ocean and got destroyed by this mysterious device made by Dr. Serizawa. After that, he was never heard from again.
Huh. How can that be? Hey, how big is Gojira?
Well, let's just say it's about 30 stories tall.
A giant monster with spikes on its back. What a good hoax, huh?
Come on, Bill, it's not a hoax.
Listen, I'll believe it when I see it.
Hey, Chief, they're coming in fast.
What? Ready all the weapons. Bill, go make yourself useful.
Yes, sir.
So what do you think it is?
You know, the chief, he thinks it's this Gojira thing.
Gojira? Is that a different language?
It's Japanese. Or at least, I think it is.
Whoa. Hello? Hey, hello? Hello, Bill?
Are you there? Bill, why are there tanks out here? Bill, hello?
Hey, get some helicopters for this thing right now.
Hey, it's obvious we can handle that thing right now.
What?
Get a news station on this thing now.
Hey, Chief. How are we gonna set up for that thing in the sky?
We'll set up around it.
But what if it's a meteorite?
I don't think it is. It can't just be some big rock. Everyone, brace for impact.
I need to go. Where's Ben?
What is that?
All right, guys, let's move out. Hey, stay with me. You're going to be all right, I promise you.
Thank you for coming, but I have to go. Please just look after yourselves, all right?
Ben, come on, let's go.
Emma? Oh, man, have you seen Bill?
He's a part of this army thing. He's probably helping with this madness. Haven't you heard the news?
This traffic is terrible.
Ben, I see a kid.
Hit.
I'm gonna get him.
Ah, fine. I'll be back, okay?
Hey, kid! Where's your parents? Guys, go!
Get in!
We gotta go. Look, I think I know where a bunker is. It's the perfect place to hide. Is everyone okay?
I'm okay, but are you okay?
Bill, did you see that thing that was just laying there?
The chief said its name was Gojira. But I didn't believe him, though. He was right all along.
Well, this is just great. What are we gonna do with no car?
Hey, I think I see the bunker over there. Crap! It's locked from the inside. Everyone move back. I think I have an idea.
Hello? Hello?
Hey. Hello?
Come on, let's go.
What is that? John, we have to get out of here.
I need a status report.
They're still decimating the city. It's getting worse.
Damn it.
Okay, I know it's risky, but we're gonna have to take the train. It's the fastest way out.
Well, if it's the fastest way out.
Are you sure?
Yeah, a bit risky. We're gonna die.
Ben, we can't just stay here. Do you want to leave or not?
Well, sorry I don't feel too enthused about this whole plan. Works like going on a train to get killed by two giant monsters. I don't feel safe.
Just get on and get right off.
Bill, there are two giant monsters out there.
Guys, we're gonna miss the last train.
Sorry, guys. I hope we make it.
What was that?
Hang on, buddy.
I told you.
Well, at least we didn't sit around like a bunch of idiots getting eaten.
Guys, we have bigger problems now. Let's go, quick.
Hey, you. Go this way. You know those things are over there, right?
No shit. They're everywhere. You actually think running is gonna work? Damn, I gotta hide.
Guys, we gotta go right now.
Bill, smaller monsters are in the city. I'm heading down to lead the troops. And to see these things myself. We can't let them get to New York, let alone all over the world.
Boy, I'm glad to hear from you.
Guys, run!
Hey, look, it's a car.
He's right. See if you can find the keys in there.
Keys? I can hotwire the damn thing. eyes. I think we made it. The exit's right over there.
Yeah, we did it.
Hey, I'm just glad that we made it.
You almost gave me a heart attack. I think I saw you down there. You okay?
We're all right. We hot-wired a car, and we're making our way to the exit. We're finally getting out of this place.
Is that Godzilla? Bill!
I'm here. I'm in a helicopter. I'm coming down. Just stay
there.
Chief!
Bill!
Go that way. I'm here to get you guys out of the city.
Hey, what's going on? Why did we stop?
Wow, first time he comes in handy.
Not going in there.
Those things are too close to go around it. Don't worry. It's just one sprint and then you're out.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, John!
Oh. Come on, John. John, come on.
For what?
Nothing. All right, guys. Hey, what do you say we get out of here?
Hey, look! It's him!
Yeah, it's him. Despite how much of an abomination he is, how many times he almost killed us, I guess we should thank him.
Huh? For what exactly?
Well, saving us. If he didn't kill that thing, we would have way bigger problems right now.